Hey guys, it's Mr. Vlogger Bloke, and today we are going to buy a new wardrobe from IKEA with my Bugatti Veyron.
Holy shit, it's loud in here. I need to adjust my camera settings. Oh fuck, I dropped the camera. Just think of my Veyron whilst I fix this.
Hey guys, I'm back and I just found this swag looking wardrobe. I'm gonna buy this shit. I've just finished putting the wardrobe on my Bugatti. I'm now gonna give you guys a little treat. I'm going to test this bad boy down the Autobahn. Holy crap, Iran. Look how fast we are going. 180, 190, 200. Oh shit,
guys, it's your boy David from Mother Shuck, bruh, and I just popped into Tesco Express with my Peugeot 106.
What the fuck was that? Oh shit, my 106 got hit by a fucking wardrobe. Where did that shit come from?
Oh shit, where is my wardrobe? I hope it didn't hit the Honda Accord Type R Owners Club.
Look at the state of my car. I'm going to have to go on Evans Polisher Motors and get a Vauxhall Corsair or some shit, but at least it gets moved closer to me.